Hello guys, Flying Ditcher here, welcome back to HOI4, where we are the National Union of Greece with this moustache guy, Georgios Kosmidis. And yeah, we are going to try to go to war with Turkey very, very soon. I'm doing a focus for the army still, and I think afterwards we are going to do the horror and fear focus, and that will make us to go to war with Turkey. And after that, we might do this one here, you know, revive Byzantium. Sounds like I want to do. Last episode, we conquered Bulgaria. Bulgaria is over here in the occupied territories. It's rising right now, the resistance strength, with 0.2. Maybe when our stability goes up and... yeah, maybe we can actually... make sure that it doesn't go up, but at the moment I'm doing civilian oversight, so I get a bit of compliance. The more compliance, the better bonuses you get. And we get 25% of their factories, which is 5, and their resources right now. But when this goes up too much, we have to maybe go, well, local police force or something. I need to check how that worked again, because I forgot. Been too long, actually. Okay, let's pause the game. I think we can keep going. This was the fighter thing, but we're waiting for fighter 2. And then we will get better fighters going on. In the meantime, we have almost everything. We just don't have enough anti-air at the moment. And that's because we made these units high priority. And that's good, because this way... can I also tell the... yeah. This will receive equipment before anyone else. We have engineers, we have the motorized recon, hospitals, anti-air and anti-tank. So that should work against Turkey. Oh, and there we go. The Spanish Empire joins the Axis. So it is now Spain, Germany, Italy and Slovakia in the Axis. And France and the Netherlands and Benelux made a big mistake. And yeah, we could join already. I mean, would be nice if we can get Syria here. I think there are some resources that we can use. Or not. Oh god, there's absolutely nothing over here. Really. But yeah, our fleet is over here. Doing nothing, that's good, because we need a bit more oil. Our planes used a lot of oil, I think. But we need our fleet to protect our seas against naval invasions. Let's get over here. We have the field hospital level 2. So all the things we are going to use now have level 2. So that's all done. We really need this one here. Improved computing machine. Research speed plus 8%. Very important. We have minus 53 political power because we had this decision we had to do. The strike crisis. What do we need to do? Do we need to do something? I mean, there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, I already had my decision, so I don't think I can do anything about this. No. I don't think so. So we just have to let it run out. In the meantime, we will get this one here. A research bonus for a recon company and for support artillery. And when we have points, that's our battle plan bonus. We now have extra breakthrough and soft attack. So we have to choose between two things. We can go motorized and mechanized. Or planning. Armored cars, which could be good for resistances. But I think we're going to make a lot of vassals. So we don't have to fight the resistance. Breakthrough, our max planning again. And this is for infantry. Lack infantry breakthrough and organization. Also armored cars here. less supply consumption, land night attack, armored car organization, and all infantry plus 5 organization, and extra recon. I think we're gonna go with the infiltration doctrine here. And it goes very quickly as well, because we have a lot of bonuses ready to go. That is really nice. Fall of Warsaw, yeah, Germany is still at war with the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth and with the Benelux. And also with France, right? Yeah. Italy is joining, Spain is joining, Spain is going to conquer France. Oh my goodness, guys. And this is the Iberian Socialist Union. I've never seen that flag before. Oh, this game is so weird. And I like it. Yeah, Italy is taking over France here. We might have a free way to go into the Balkan lands over here. And I will take it down. Do we have a free Macedonia here? Is a puppet of Yugoslavia. Oh, Yugoslavia is doing the puppet focus, I think. Montenegro, Kosovo, Macedonia. Maybe they will release Bosnia and Croatia as well. I don't know. Yeah, Kosovo. What is this? Vardar. Oh well. We might have to attack them. We have strikes again. What? Or did I open a other save? No, we had this event already. Were we unlucky with the 20%? I guess so. Now we have minus 155 political power. But I hope it's now gonna work then. Otherwise we were twice unlucky. And then we have to spend even more political power. My goodness, that's so stupid. What a horrible thing. Yeah, go to here when you are ready to go. I'm gonna add 2 more. And just do once. Need a bit of spare manpower. But I think we are ready to go and attack the Ottomans. What? Oh my god, they're gonna fortify themselves. That's not good. Oh no. Yeah, we are way stronger. Keep building factories. Maybe not there, maybe on Crete first. How's the resistance going here? It's still growing. Is this gonna happen again? No, it's gonna address the strike crisis and hopefully it will be over next time. Let's see. Now I think we're gonna go to war with Turkey. Yep. It is time. Then was Kaifobos, horror and fear. These were the twin sons of Ares, god of war. Spartans spilled blood in honor of the sons of Ares. On the battlefield, isolated and alone. We too shall spill blood on the battlefield in honor of our glorious past. We will declare war on Turkey. In 70 days. Prepare yourselves. It is going to happen. I think I'm gonna put 2 extra troops over here. There's no airfield here, right? No, but there is an airfield over there. How much do I have now, fighters? I have 37 in the reserves. Let's go to 70. Oh my god. Let's go to 80 then. I don't want to be bothered by this for too long. Switzerland. Germany declared war on Switzerland. Really? And Switzerland also joined the this faction. So stupid. Oh, it's so stupid. What do they think they can do? Did you get experience? Yes, you did, but we don't have extra options. No. Well. Also go here. Yeah, one of them is going there. Okay. What did I complete? I don't know. I think this one. Let's go back to industry. Let's see how it goes over here. Now we are having everything here that we need. Here as well. We are doing the fighter too. We are getting that one. 10% more soft attack for our artillery. That sounds like a great idea. And it's very quick as well. Our fighter twos are almost researched. Perfect. Then I will take more artillery stuff. Go, fighter twos. And over here, I think we go with the anti-tank because they have some tanks, Turkey. And now I hope this will be done. Otherwise, I don't know how that works and I'm not going to spend political power on it anymore. Do I want to get some of these on the battlefield? I don't know, maybe. I think we have to go for a higher... can I see what the increase is here? Yeah, we have to go for a higher one here. I think I'm going to go with the local police force. What is the difference? Resist to target minus 10. We get minus 20. We get a bit more damage to our garrisons, but we require more. The compliance will go away. Our military governor, get a bit more resources from them. We constitute just brutal oppression. But then we need more troops and we don't want to. Martial law, we don't need to use anything. Well, let's do some local police force then for now. Will it go down now? I don't understand it. There is no... Still going up, I think. But I can't hover over anything over here to see it. Political government has capitulated. Yes. There we go. They destroyed everything and took everything. The Iberian Socialist Union joined Mijimorje. Spain is gonna attack Portugal. I guess. And we are going to attack Turkey. Luxembourg capitulated. Okay, it's not going up anymore, I think. Base failure 35, 25. It's going up very slowly. Heroes of the production. Okay, now we get the good event. So we get gain stability plus 5 and remove the strikes and general strike. All right. We failed to address the strike crisis. No, I don't think so. I think we did it. We need to get our fighters. Here we go. Now we are making proper fighters. They have 20 regiments. Oh no. Oh no. Well, we are going to bleed them out. I mean, we have better production, right? We must have better production. We need more anti-air, I guess. Let's start getting more anti-air and then anti-tank. And then fighters. And then start getting more guns. And then artillery. Oh, we just do it like this. Yeah. Huh. I mean, we will be at war very soon, so... We don't have all the oil to be using it, all our stuff for the whole time. But let's see how this goes. Am I protecting all my ports? I'm not even protecting all my ports, so... Oh god. I wonder how this will go. Qing China declared war on Japan. Alright. How's Germany doing? They are killing the Netherlands and Belgium and Switzerland. Qing China joined the Axis. This is a weird game. This one? I think so. Yeah. Let's make the anti-air units better as well. Okay, we are getting some manpower in now. I'm gonna add a couple more units. There we go. Oh my goodness. I mean, they feel ready. They feel that they are stronger. These are my specialized units. They are my strongest. Improved anti-tank, yes. There we go. Pray for our nation, guys. Belgium capitulated. No, not Belgium. It's gonna be a one fascist Europe. Except for United Kingdom and Scandinavia, but for how long the Germans are gonna take it over. I hope I can get a chunk from the Balkans here. And then I can go into Egypt and stuff. And prepare for the Soviet Union together with the fascists. And then together when we win, they're gonna leave the Axis and maybe try something against it. But that's gonna be me versus everyone, so I don't know how that will go. Can I join the Allies? No, you cannot. Different ideology. This is going to be weird. Okay, you can go to Greece, because then we have a bonus here for the things that I told you to do already. We have a peace conference now. We have the third Guangxi clique puppeted. Right. Germany is going to win this war pretty soon. They are almost at Paris. We are at war with the United Kingdom. Let's join the Axis. I cannot. What? Maybe I have to increase my opinion. Let's increase with Hitler. I can't. We don't have enough points. Shit. Well, we are at war of the United Kingdom apparently. And we can now do the reviving the double-headed eagle. More war support. More political power gain. And we get revive Byzantium. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. You guys are going to do 1 for a raiding. Only here. You guys are gonna be a strike force. Why can I not click on you? You can do it here, but not here. Really? Fleets were always a problem in this game, and it will remain a problem. I'm gonna put my fleet in Athens. See if I can maybe then click on it. Oh. I am destroying some of their fleets, but there are some submarines from Great Britain over here. I'm suddenly feeling very scared. I think our fleet is gonna die very soon. Oh, look at this! The British fleet is here! No! 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 Run away! Run away! No, of course things go wrong when Dutchie makes a video. Oh no. Oh, where is this going? Why can I not join? Can I win? No, we are gonna get destroyed, aren't we? Okay, our fleet is getting slaughtered. Yeah, our fleet is dead. Well, doesn't matter. Our fleet was not used at all, so. Come on, let me join your faction. I need you. The Turks. Oh, they're not gonna win that. Come on. Yeah. Call in everyone. Dangerous naval invasion. Oh, they're already here. Come on. Don't let them drop the troops there. It's not a port, so. We are not advancing over here. Stop. The British are landing troops here. Oh no! It's going wrong, isn't it? Okay. You can go there. You guys can stop and go back to your spots. Can you do something? Maybe. No. Stop. No, we are stuck. Stop, how do I stop you? Stop. Hello? I tell you to stop, yeah. We need to join the Axis right now. Yes, Paris has fallen. Come on! Why is there this? We need more troops. Go there right now. So much support equipment. You have too much support equipment. Yeah, let's run down on this. Ooh, what is this? Some convoys of mine are getting killed, apparently. Oh well. Rip. And we have positive political power. I will try to make friends with Germany. They are trying to attack me. How much did they lose for now? The Republic of Turkey, 38,000. Okay, they are losing some men at least. I need to be at the side of the Axis. There is no other option. The Republic of Turkey. Oh, what a disaster. How do you feel now about this? What is this? Low supply. Oh, you have no supply here, really? We can't do anything. We are stuck. Leon Trotsky is assassinated. Our fleet is getting a battle. A convoy. I'm not even trading with someone. The British are here. Yeah, this is going to be a disaster. Only chance is joining Axis. Hungary claims overlordship of Slovakia. And the Germans deny the request. Let me join your faction. Germany. Try again. Oh no. Nope. Let's go to speed 5. There's nothing like we can do in this run. If it fails now, it fails. So, stop. There's nothing we can do. Instead of getting more troops and weight. Improved anti-air, sure. They are attacking me and they win? No, I'm winning. But not hard. I'm gonna send a couple more here. Yeah, they are attacking me. Improved anti-tank is going here. And what are we gonna get now? It's August 40. And this doesn't give a lot, right? No. More soft attack for leg infantry. As long as we can hold the line, we will be fine. Resistance to occupation. Yeah, we need to increase the loss here. secret police. Oh, peace conference. Germany took 64 states. Oh my god. The Soviet Union took one state. Italy took 54 states. They took all of Switzerland. Spanish Empire took two states. The French Commune was annexed. Luxembourg, Belgium, Netherlands, Switzerland, Latvia. And Iberian is puppeted. Let me join you. Let me join. I need it. Oh no, we are losing. Hey, wait, did we conquer Aedirn? I think we conquered Aedirn. Right? I think we did. Need to watch out for any invasions. I put everyone on the map. Everyone needs to join. And you, and you go here. Whew, this is gonna be so scary. I think I want this one. Are we losing? Are we losing? We can form Byzantium if you want to. Non-core manpower, war support, political power gain. Sure. Poderatoi. We now have an option. To restore Byzantium. We need to control all the Turkish states. How are we gonna do that? Oh no. Oh god, we need Germany. Come on, let me join. Are they at peace now? Oh, they are also at war. But yeah, look at this faction here. The Axis. The Allies, yeah, of course. Republic of Turkey joins the Allies, of course they did. Oh, there's their tank. They should lose a lot of men right now. Yeah, they lose 65,000, I lost 20,000. Why does no one want to help me? I am a fascist. They keep going after me. They don't stop anymore. Oh hell yes. Can I join now? Ooh, we are so close. We are so close. We joined the Anti-Comintern Pact. And now hopefully we can join Germany soon. Okay guys, this is going to be the end for this episode. In the next one, hopefully we will still stand. And the Axis powers of Europe will help us out. Find out in the next episode. Thanks for watching. And I hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.